I could be a sugar mama, but I'd rather not. That's how I keep my money, baby. I got me a lot. I could be a sugar mama, but I'd rather not. That's how I keep my money, baby. I got me a lot.
I live in the South, and people ask me all the time, how do you keep your hair from frizzing up? I do all these different type of styles all the time, and my hair doesn't really get frizzy because there are certain steps that I take to maintain my frizz and keep the frizz to a low minimum, okay? First of all, when I'm outside and it's like really like humid or something, especially when I'm at school, this is what I do at school. If I'm wearing a hoodie when I'm outside, the hood will be on my head because I'm trying to protect my style, first and foremost. But also, I like this L'Oreal Paris Advanced Hairstyle New Sleeky Frizz Vanisher Cream. This mess actually works really, really well. I put it in my hair while it's wet, and then I continue to style, and it really reduces frizz when I do style. Like, it works really, really good. So if you guys were wondering how to keep down frizz, if you live in the South or you live in a real humid area, it would be to find something that says no frizz in it and really try it and test it out for yourself. Another trick I do is to use hairspray, especially when your hair is flat iron. If you want to reduce frizz when you already have a style, put a little bit of hairspray in it and it should be completely fine. There are certain hairsprays that don't get hard, so that's what I suggest using. I have a Tresemme hairspray, and I also have a, I think it's a Chi hairspray. I will post a picture of it in the video, but I absolutely love that hairspray because it does not get my hair super duper hard and it reduces frizz. So let's say I'm going out there like this with this hairstyle and I don't want it to get frizzy, I'ma spray it with a light hairspray just so I can keep it down and keep it slick and sleek. This is the Tresemme hairspray I use right here. It is the Treyes 2 Spray Extra Hold. Extra Hold, okay? This one is a little bit more if you're trying to really make sure your style, you know, your style stays good. I would use it for a style like this, but let's say I'm doing some type of curls or something, or I did my headband curls, I spray my headband curls with a little bit of a lighter hold. Hairspray definitely stops frizz. Make sure you find yourself, if you're natural, make sure you find yourself a frizz cream. I'm not natural, but I still like frizz creams. And make sure your hair is covered when it can be covered. A hood, you know, a scarf, anything like that, because I know for senior pictures, I'm gonna make sure my head is covered until it's time, and I will spray the mess out of it so I can get good results. So I thought I'd just add that to my relaxer update because a lot of people are asking about that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this portion of the video too. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. What's good to all my new subscribers? I hope you all are enjoying my channel. I absolutely am enjoying y'all. Please continue to share my channel with all your friends, natural or relaxed. I love to have y'all be a part of the Boss West Beautiful family. I'm gonna holla at y'all later. Especially because I live in the South, so people ask me all the... Jeez Louise.